Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Fallout New Vegas. It's brought to you by my amazing supporters over on Patreon, as per usual. We're just jumping on in here. I'm trying to remember, like, it's been like 3 days since I recorded, but my brain is just failing me. I think we're still looking for one more vault. So I'm looking at my map here. It looks like it is out this way. And there's really, like, there's not going to be any quick way to get there. So I think we're just going to head to the Repcon headquarters and I'll just walk northwest. Ideally, there won't be anything too terrible on the way there. Let's see here. I mean, really not too worried if there is. We're so heavily armed at this point that I'm not going to be like, oh, I'm pretty sure we could take on a legendary Deathclaw. But I'm pretty sure if we got it at range, we could probably take on a legendary Deathclaw. I'm tempted. I'm still, like, I'm debating on how I want to handle things, because, like, I think after we finish this quest line, I'm trying to remember how the way that I want this game to end, all of the stuff that I want to do leading up to it so that it ends the way that I want it to end. Because we're going to have to do companion quest line. But I believe to do his quest line, we have to have, I want to be friendly with the Enclave, and I think I might have to be friendly with the boomers up at Nellis Air Force Base, so we might have to do their quest line too. I honestly don't remember. We'll see. I see something. Is that an... That is an ant. Seriously? Hitbox? Fire ant. It was a fire ant. Now it's a... The wreckage of what was... Well, I guess once a fire ant. Ooh! I think these are... Bandits. This is the best thing ever. Yep. Yeah, I'll see you later, Mindy. Oh no, you just got bathed in Mindy. Man, imagine being this dude. You just saw two of your buddies get, like, fucking exploded and you don't know where it came from. And you're, like, looking around and then your existence just kind of ceases. That'd be terrifying. Thankfully, killing them gains us karma because they're evil, and we're not. I wonder if you're evil, if killing those things would give you karma. I mean, I guess net, it would be a good act because you're, you know, reducing scavengers in the wasteland. What is this? I don't know. Oh, abandoned warehouse. I can see inside there doesn't really look to be anything of value in there, so we're gonna pass on it. Oh, this game. There's no way I'm gonna be able to hit him accurately with that thing. Wow, he actually survived. I'm impressed. Anybody else? Oop. Yeah, also hostile. These guys are at such long range. And you're freaking NCR! Why are you hating on me, buddy? Are you guys actually hostile, or is the game just bullshitting me? The fuck? Seriously? Did one of my thing, like, one of my rounds go past and accidentally wing that thing or something? Man, I don't want to start shit with the NCR. Am I seriously? No, I'm accepted. Why are you dudes pissy with me? I've done nothing. Or are you, like, holding the line here or something? If you start shit with me, I'm gonna kill all of you. But I wanna be all friendly-like on my approach. What's up, buddy?
It's been a long tour. All I can think about now is going back home.
Yeah, and now it's like they're friendly. What the fuck was that? Game's trying to trick me. Ooh. Makes me a little salty. No, we're totally gonna explore this factory. I don't remember what's in here. Okay, so for a second there, like, I think it was just how the bird was flying compared to how I was moving. That bird looked like it was just kind of sitting in place in the sky. That's why I paused to look at it. So yeah, we're gonna check these buildings out. First, we gotta search through some fiend bits, though. Not really too interested in drugs. Basically, I'm to the point now where all I'm going to be looting on corpses is guns that are worth, I would say, probably more than 500 caps and ammunition. Homemade plasma rifle. Nah, I'm good. Yeah, you don't have anything I care about. What about your companion? Nope, that's you. Where was the one that I first gibbed? Was that the one I first gibbed? Allied Technologies offices. Okay, is that this little building right here? Yes, okay. So we have an order of operations. We're gonna go bang, bang, and then see what else we got here and go from there. And this is why these games typically take me, you know, 100 episodes to Let's Play, because, oh yes, we're just going to go northwest to that last vault, you know? But, nope. Adventure happens, and this is what I like about the older ones. Seriously? Some Brahmin in here lurking around? This kind of feels a little trappy to me. The fuck was that? And this looks like a damn Doom level. Okay, so now my question is if I go back here, am I gonna get stuck? So we're gonna quick save. Alright, we have a way out. Let's say we're gonna quick save just in case. So we got a shed load of wine. Pull it out. Nothing. Nothing. And nothing. And yeah, you bet your asses I'm gonna pull these little boxes out, because that's where they're gonna stash like a skill book or something. Okay. Atomic cocktails, nice. That's worthwhile. And like random abandoned fridge. Another one. Ooh, some ammo boxes, microfusion cells. I think we can crack this one with our 100 lockpick skill. Look at that, we're geniuses. The AES-18 prototype, it uses microfusion cells. It's a DPS of 210, which actually isn't bad, and a letter. Let's see what the letter says. One of my scouts managed to get quite a nice find out of a hidden valley bunker, an advanced model of tri-beam laser rifle. Seems to be a production cabinet for some kind that never was produced. Overall, it's a lot more durable due to its diffraction grating being encased and sealed and of much higher grade than the specs we produce from. Of particular interest is that it has some manner of charging functionality. When it discharges after a long enough buildup, it fires off way more than three beams. The best part? I found fabrication specs with it too. I'm sending you the prototype as well as the specs. Could you do a small run and ship them back to me? Don't let Mother in on it. The last thing I want is her bombarding me with questions about it. Take care, sis. Alright. So, I'm probably not going to use this thing. I assume it's just a... Yeah, it's just a tri-beam laser rifle that's less accurate. Okay. You got your energy shotgun, I suppose, that chews through microfusion cells like nobody's business. Anything in this one? I didn't see this one. Pull it out. Game is being a pain. All right, and it seems like everything else in here has been emptied out except for those refrigerators. So... scrap metal, more scrap metal. Okay. Well, that's certainly a thing. Go ahead and put our weapon over our shoulder. Oh, can I actually loot these? Seriously? Not gonna let me get into the goodies? There's gotta be somebody in here. There's no way that there's nobody in here. There's nobody in here. What is this? This is not a Bethesda game. There's got to be something in here that wants to murder us. But apparently not. I suppose I'm not gonna complain. I mean, free unique weapon, I guess? Sure, I had to kill some fiends out here, but they were realistically completely trivial. Oh, hey, there's another one. Looks like he's got a pool cue. Oh, yeah, man, this is... Don't do it, buddy. Don't do it.
You like the sight of your own blood?
What the fuck kind of threat was that? You like the sight of your own blood? Nobody makes me bleed my own blood. I just can't seem to hit this guy. With my stubby little Gordon Freeman arms. He's got reach. I parried you. Oh, and then I punched you in the dome. Alright, fine. This is my melee weapon. Yeah. I'm like a future tech knight. Pretty badass. All I need is like some way to get like a more futuristic version with like a proper chrome backpack and have the flame be like purple. And dual wield them. Just saying. Get on that, Bethesda. Oh, fucking. Jesus. I hope this suit has a self-contained biological functions unit. I should probably be using a gun to fight these. It's probably gonna get me killed. Well, not necessarily killed, but injured. Fighting them in melee. They're not particularly threatening. But at the same time, Jesus. Somebody had a problem. Ah, couple undrank delicious beverages. And nothing else, okay. Nah. I had to make sure. That last shot that exploded it was purely safety related. Alright, so we have a broken terminal that I might be able to muss with. Another, alright, so can we do anything with these? Primary power source unavailable. So if it has no power source available, how is it showing me a display? Unless it's like a case of just the tower, just the monitor is working? I don't know. Bunch of Nuka-Cola. Some Aunt Gibbs. And it really looks like that's about it. It looks like there should be a door here. Can I get into this one? No. I don't know, I think these are like... I think these things are more like the old school computers where it's all just in one thing. Like... Oh god, it would be a good example that people would know. God, which was it? There were the Apple PCs in like the 90s. Where like the entire computer was just in the monitor. And it's one of those deals. I could go further back, but I wouldn't want to confuse the youth when referring to ancient ass, really bad computers. So yeah, those old Apple PCs from the 90s, they were blue if I recall correctly, and transparent so you could see all the inner workings and marvel at them. Seriously, I can't get into this building? Jerks. What about, ooh, this looks irradiated. Let's check it out. Sadly, I'm not seeing anything. Ooh, is that? Is that a corpse? That looks like a corpse. What do you got there, buddy? I didn't kill you because you're still in one piece. Or was that? No, there's the one that I got earlier. Nice pile of goo. Oh, this is an NCR trooper. This one wasn't me. This must have been from that group that, that we bumped into, like, over there, them probably patrolling through the area. Another dead NCR trooper. Were I a good man, I'd pick up the dog tags. I think you can actually turn them into an NPC, but I may be misremembering on that. Anything in this trailer? No, ah. Holy shit. It looks like you're in trouble, friend. Reinforcements have arrived. Or not. Maybe he didn't need them. If I recall correctly, I can never remember which side of it, which side of, like, the New Vegas approach is on. There's, like, this really big fiend camp, and there's actually, I want to say one or two of them you can kill that have bounties on their heads or something. I actually think it might be in this general direction that we're going right now. See, that right there is called thinking smarter. And it's beautiful. See, why waste 3 rounds? Well, be 12 rounds of my delicious microfusion ammo when I can instead just shoot one. I'm a genius. I'm taking that. What have you guys learned? 5.56 carbine extended mags weapon mod. Nice. I'm not going to use it, but I'll take it. And some microfusion cells. And a plasma repeater. These guys have equipment that's in good quality. Building to explore. Okay, some 5.56. And a Chinese assault rifle. I don't know. It's heavier and worth less than the repeater, so I think I'm gonna leave it there. Now I'm gonna take it. I'm greedy. I'm that greedy, and we have plenty of carrying capacity. West Pump Station. Sure. Open the door. Sorry I couldn't hear you over the sound of your disintegration. Same thing. Laser rifle, which I don't care about. However, all those microfusion cells are certainly pleasing. I'm gonna take this assault rifle and we're gonna use it to repair the one that we have in our inventory. Make it worth a little bit more, from 455 up to 664. Now it is on par, roughly, with our other ones. Nothing. I love how everything in here is red, like I'm stealing from a bunch of fiends. So, and you have another plasma repeater. Oh, this one's kind of trashy. We're gonna take it and just use it to repair one of the ones we've got, though. Why not? I will use it on this guy. There we go. So these are both worth a substantial amount of caps. Not that I really need them at this point. Basically, all I'm gonna use caps for is buying stim packs, maybe cybernetic implants. Absolutely nothing to me. Bullshit, I've lost karma. I just stole from a bunch of freaking psychopaths. Yeah, I think it's right over here is where all of these fiends that I'm looking for are. I know they've got like this big ass camp, and the one that we want to kill, his name's like Cook or something, and he's a cannibal. I know that's one of them. I think they're over there. I know they're like kind of hidden out in ruined buildings like this, but they do have like a little camp area on the ground around it. We're slowly making our way in the kind of general direction. Hey, you see, I've this whole time. I just hear somebody say something. This whole time I've been doing absolutely nothing but progressing us towards our goal. I'm just crafty like that. Ooh. I saw somebody over there. Aw, yeah. And I'm fairly certain this is a fiend, but yeah. Well, I mean, it was a fiend. Now it's meat. Good old Judge Dredd. Really, it's kind of how we look at when me and the gang are playing Arma. It's kind of the similar, like, outlook on things. You know, we go in and meat comes out. Because everything turns into a meat grinder when you're stuck in a town. All you've got is your rifle and there are tanks rolling through. Sorry, buddy. At least it was probably quick. Probably. At least Future Devon's aim is okay against things that are completely unaware of him.
You like the sight of your own blood?
That is like such. That is like so badly voiced. Did I get him? No. Ah! It's like, it's kind of twisted, you know? Like, I realize that toying with them probably isn't the most good act in the world. But it's like when you're a kid and you get that magnifying glass and you see a hill of ants. You know, sometimes you've got to learn about the miracle of life. And I learn it through doing horrible violence and toying with my enemies in video games. And he really doesn't have anything on him. I guess the energy cells, I'm not gonna complain about energy cells, especially like the drained ones, because I can convert those. Well, no, I can't convert those. I can convert those into normal energy cells, but not into microfusion. So I guess I am gonna complain a little bit. Boo! Trash loot. What is this, fifth level? I don't know. I'm not gonna complain about receiving energy ammo and stuff because it's something that's kind of been in short supply the whole game, so now that we're kind of flush with it, I don't want to, you know, look a gift horse in the mouth. Okay, so we have a building we can probably enter right there. Probably enter this. Curious what's behind this. Nice train wall. How do they get this shit like this? Like that? That's gonna take some work to do that. New Vegas steel.
You're gonna learn how Uncle Sam deals with Commie Vegas.
Mr. Steel just got fucking murdered. Anybody else? Oh god, there's Mr. Steel clones. These are pretty beefy. Yeah, I gotta give them that. Alright, I'll be around for you in a moment. I'm just waiting for my gun to recharge. There you go. Let's see here. Energy cells, flamer fuel. Which, I mean, if nothing else, we can sell. And it's fairly light, so not gonna complain. Ooh, a dead fiend with some bottle caps. Bunch of food, and that looks like about it. Terminal. Lucky 38 executive override, huh? I don't know what I'm starting, but I'm starting something. That has something to do with, I think, the main quest, if I recall correctly. I also believe that you can just, like, oh, no, you can't. I was gonna say, I think you can just walk on these. I'm actually appreciative that they don't let you and that it actually hurts you to do so. I'm surprised as well. I'd figure they'd just be kind of lazy about it and not. Good on you, Bethesda. You did a thing. Okay. Up here. Oh. Hyperfrequency emitter implant. Sure. Some more flamer fuel and some energy cells and a missile. Because hey, why not? Railway spikes can stay and some radaway. Nice. Well, this place was certainly, you know, some decent loot. I'm gonna save before I do this just in case I miss. But I didn't, because I guess I'm a professional or something. I don't know. Just kind of carry on here. I seem to recall there being like a group of guys out this way, but I may be wrong, or we may have also already murdered them. Both of which are probably pretty likely. Oh. Oh, would you look at that? It's a group of guys. Less one. Oh, evaded. I don't even need to be sneaking to kill you in one shot, but I'm going to anyways. And yeah, I just shot that dude in the crotch. Oh, and this thing's getting... I can tell that the durability on this thing is going down because it's giving me fuss when I reload it. Oh, I don't even want to know how much it's going to cost to repair it. I guess that's where the majority of our money is probably going to be going, is towards keeping our guns repaired, since we're using a bunch of, you know, unique stuff here. Let's see, some 5.56, a battle rifle. Sure, why not? Just gonna end up vendoring it anyways. And another Chinese assault rifle, which we will take and again use to repair one of ours. There we go. Awesome. A little bit of earnings. I don't necessarily like one of the other reasons I'm kind of taking a little aside for this is because we are getting near level 20. And I don't necessarily want to be in the middle of anything when, hey, guess what? Time to lose your pants. Where is he? Oh, are you the guys that have Cook with you? Is this the place that I was thinking of? I think it probably is. One thing that'd be really cool is if when you had, like, power armor on. That was Driver Nitho, which is one of them. One thing that'd be really cool is if you had power armor on, you'd like throw grenades farther. Cover. Maybe employ it in your next life. Alright. Let's see what we got here. Some Rad-X, a varmint rifle that isn't even worth anything. Neffy's golf driver. And his head. Along with some drugs that I guess, why not, I'll take. Dude had a flamer pistol. You didn't get a chance to use it, though. Sorry, bud. Face first into a bad day. Wow, that is, like, disappointing quality on that. Another assault rifle, which, again, I'm just gonna... get repaired. We're actually injured. What has happened? How is this thing? And another varmint rifle, which I'm not at all interested in. Okay, let's come in here. We'll use a stim pack. And we'll have a drink of delicious Nuka-Cola. Which provides a substantial amount of healing, all things considered. I know there's like this cannibal dude out here. I thought he was like right here. Like this seems to be the right thing to me. But apparently not. I know he's out here somewhere. And y'all better believe me when I say we're gonna find him. But first, we are going to rampage through whatever this is. Which I actually think is where the vault is that we're looking for if I... Goody! Well, I do believe I saw an entrance over here. However, I'm probably going to be calling it an episode as soon as we get there. So if you are uninterested in watching some walking, you are probably good to drop now. Those of you that are still here, however... Well, you're just darn swell. Mustache and all. You know, the skybox in this game is actually pretty nice, all things considered. This doesn't look bad at all. Huh. I really never took the time to kind of, like, look up and appreciate it, I guess. Anyways. I'm trying to think, this is gonna be, what, episode 44? I'm pre-recording it, like, I wouldn't say a week in advance, but... 5 days in advance, just in case having my tooth pulled out of my head goes poorly and I need time to recover. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. So, as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you had a good time. And I will see you all next time. We're in more violence. Until then.